Hi guys, I'm here eating guys. My soul did me this curry. You know, last night I am thinking my madam is sick, but no, because I saw her shoes in the lift and keeping today, and then I saw her boots. I think they go in the dinner last night. I don't know. It's not sick. Praise God. Because of my madam sick, I'm also sick. Yeah, now I'm feeling okay. Actually, yesterday I got a sore throat, but now, slowly, no more eating. I keep on eating. Last night, I'm very hungry, guys. After I do my challenge, the lick and hand challenge, I'm hungry, I don't know. Luckily, I have my biscuits here, so I eat. I think around 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock later. Yeah. I don't know. The kids is not here. Maybe that's why my madam bring the kids in the Alma house, because they are going dinner party. Never scared, guys. Never scared to go anywhere, because you know what, my madam, she got a lot of energy, guys. Even she's working every day, the whole day, guys. She's working, she never stops, and then she's still in the morning, she still wake up. Maybe she got a very strong energy still, because one time I said, when she is hungry, she's calling me. She said, why you cannot sleep? Why you cannot do properly? Why? Why? You know what? Me, every day in the morning, I wake up in the morning. I see the kids. I go in the office. After I go back, I work again. Why you? You cannot do properly. And then I said, I'm sick. Well, yeah. Why? Sick. Me also sick. But I'm still working like that. Before coming. Also, I said, she took more vitamins as well. That's how she is very, very strong, because she took more vitamins. I eat chili. I said, wake up at 9 o'clock. I said that arrange this fridge. Yeah. It's nice to pack this. My madam is just looking the fridge, and then it's a mess. He will shout. But this is different. Yeah. Later, we arrange this. This one like this, like this. You know, sometimes I scared to arrange, I scared to touch, because my madam, if she put something, she don't like it when she check again, that not in the position, guys. So I never touch anything. Sometimes that's why she's mad, because this is attitude, guys. Her attitude is different. When she put a thing, she must see it again. If you touch it, she will angry. That's why sometimes I scared to touch. I never touch, because I'm thinking maybe she will find my friend, and she cannot find, she will scold me again. That's why. That's the reason. I'm happy to be with you, somewhere. My son is. I chat my son last night, And then he is replied to them. I said, Mama, don't worry, we're okay. Because I'm asking how's the Manila now, how's Philippines? Because President Duterte locked down. He said, it's only a community quarantine, Mama. Don't worry, we are all safe and no school. You know the report is going to the Krami, guys, is postponed because of coronavirus. All the people scared. And then said, you are all safe, Mama, don't worry. You also take care. He said, my auntie is giving us more vitamins and we have already food stuck in the house. Thanks God. Okay, thank you. And then I'm asking the money, I said, the money, the 30,000. Please don't transfer it because sometimes it's very hard to tell. You know, don't even I have money here. Make a way on it. Yeah, I said, no, Mama, I never take the money unless I never make my dentures because it's for his dentures, guys. But it's postponed because of coronavirus, so still waiting. I said, please don't touch because it's so hard again to find out a big money. Even I have money, I cannot sell it because of my mother. I said, yes, Mama, never touch the money. I said, praise God. Thanks God, that's all for today. Thank you very much. Salam po lang kayo. Because curry pot is Malay food. Inside is different ingredients. I think there is a sauce. It's not sweet. Sometimes potatoes inside. Mashed potatoes.